I would like to welcome you to the TradeStation Global webinar. The topic today is order sends order or order cancels order. We would like to show you how to do this with the TradeStation Global platform in connection with Interactive Broker. And for this, I just need to open the TradeStation Global platform. And there are different ways. I mean, for everyone who knows TradeStation Securities platform, you can do it in Matrix. You just need to have in a position already. That's the difference. Like, for example, if I buy a position here for eBay, I can just go to order settings and then choose exit breakout and place an OCO order. It's important to change here the price offset. It's default setting. It's 20 cents for equities at, sorry, 10 cents. You can just increase it and make it as a default setting if you trade stocks with higher price, then definitely you need to change it to a bigger price offset. And then with clicking set as default, you will have always 20 cents for stop and limit. And then just press place OCO. So you will have here your stop and your target order, what you can easily change by track and drop. Or if you would like to do it with the chart trading, then this is also possible. Just go to chart, open chart trading, and here's the same. You just need to click on limit or on your stop order, and then you can change it easily in the chart analysis as well. For stop, you just need to scroll a little bit down, then you can do the same for stop order. But the main difference, if you want to put this stop and target order already to your entry order before you buy in a position, then you see in Matrix, you can't do this here, attached order sends order. It's not possible here in Matrix. It's a little bit more complicated. You need to go to the order bar, what we see here on top. If you can't see this, just choose order bar and make sure you have the right symbol. But I think for the symbol, you can also change this later. You will find here order sends order and order cancels order. So just click on this and go to custom order sends order. This is the best way to do it. Just go to OK and yeah, let's do this again for eBay. We can say buy, for example, 100. You can also choose it to a dollar or euro amount, up to you. But we will make a fixed quantity of 100. We choose a limit price of almost $5, and then you just click here on attach bracket. For eBay, and then we have here our exit order with a stop and a target. Target, we will change it to 35.20 and stop, yeah. 34.80, and then place orders. So this is the normal way to place an order, sends order with an entry order, and also with a stop and target after your entry order will be filled. The same principle is for Forex futures, or if you want to open short positions, you just have to go here to order bar, order cancels order, order sends order, and then as I just showed you before, custom order sends order. And I placed it now. You can see there's a second entry order and a second stop and a second target. So it's exactly what we did in the setup here. So this was everything regarding order sends order and order cancels order. If you have any more questions, you can always directly contact us. And for this, you can use the contact details. You can call us or send us an email. We are happy to provide more videos or different content or just answer your questions regarding TradeStation and Trader Workstation.